Yes. Oh, got you.
My just on now.
Put it in the
water. Put in the water first. Yes, bro, double hook up. Nice one. Oh, good job. That was a big one. That's a good size one too.
Good size one too.
Good job, bro. Back on it, bro.
Just a slow retrieve back. Spot the school, just gotta keep hitting the same area again. We gotta search for them. That means the flame must have touched the knot itself. It's a decent size one. Okay, get out. Yes, got you, man. We can do the photo first. You okay? I'm Ken. Nigel's on now. Nice, man. Keep it going. Oh. Okay, yeah, keep it in water first. You gotta come to me, I can't go to you. Sorry, yeah.
Yes, bro.
From BFF, man. What a freaking fight, man. Okay, got you. And I got you. Well done, brother. On again. Nice lah. Wow, again. Because need lah, because if you want to go finesse lah, the 8 pound is at least the smallest I have already. Or the 6 pound that time you got school, I bought the school for school. But I think Super 21 one school I bought before, that's the only school I have, 6 pound. Good, I'm going to the roof. He was back closer to us. He was back closer to us.
Oh, yes. Right in front. Let's see whether you can do a double hookup. Yes, bro, double hookup. Yes, nah, double, man, that's the way. Yeah, 7 already, I think. Fish, I feel happy already. Today really not bad, bro. Satisfied, huh? Yeah, you might not. Just take one last photo of the floor, then after I'm done. Easy peasy. Thank you. Yep, it's good. Yes lah. Okay man, calling it. I'm happy. We're done for the day. The honey hole was right there. Well, the honey holes always change every time.